Now on HaasTooling.com, the Haas Self-Centering Vise. Now self-centering means that both of these jaws move inward simultaneously as you tighten it, locating your part very accurately, and more importantly, in a very repeatable manner. Now this vise can be used on any machine, of course, but it's especially valuable when used in a fourth or fifth axis application. So a UMC, a rotary table, or maybe even a trunnion. The other advantage to this vise is its minimal size, which allows you to keep your tools as short as possible. Typically on a larger fixed jaw vise, in order to keep the spindle head from hitting your vise, you'll need longer tools. And of course, in a fourth or fifth axis application, it's critical to keep your part as close to the centers of rotation as possible, and this vise makes that easy to do. It also makes it simple when you change from one job to another because your part is still located in the same spot every time. Now the vise comes with all the mounting hardware you see here. So, for example, if you want to mount this in the traditional manner using these toe clamps, you can do it that way. Or using the T-nuts and these cap screws, you can bolt the vise to the table right through the center like this. And of course, it comes with the necessary ratchet and socket. More videos on this vise and all the Haas vises to come, so stay tuned. The Haas Self-Centering Vise, now on HaasTooling.com.